When creating and updating work orders, you can specify for maintenance to be performed on a specific asset. Let's learn how to specify an asset and link a location within a work order. Here we've got a work order that we are in the process of creating. The work order requires the replacement of an HVAC filter. We can use the asset field to specify that the filter be replaced for a specific HVAC unit at our facility. Notice how when we select an asset, the location field automatically populates with the location associated with that asset. If we were to have selected the location first, relevant assets, that is, assets associated with the location, would appear at the top of the asset selection menu. If we need to link a work order to a location that does not yet exist, we can create the location from the work order editor. Simply type the name of the location into the location field and select the option to create. The location editor will open, into which we can input additional information about the location. Upon creation of the location, we will be returned to the work order editor. We can also create new assets from a work order in the same way.